Hi guys, and welcome back to another episode of I Have No Idea What I'm Doing.
This is in the middle of the vlog, it's not the intro.
You know, just cut it in.
Good try, not gonna cut that in. What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to another Alaskan vlog. Let's call it that, because I know what I'm doing today. Today what I'm doing is we're actually out getting B-roll with the drone. And look at where we are. Gorgeous. So there's a ton of people here, but I'm thinking that I can get some really cool shots of the lake and at least like the pier. The pier looks cool. And a couple other different places. And we're actually gonna go to a couple different locations to get some B-roll. And I'm actually pretty excited about it. So let's get to it. How deep this water is, man. Oh, that looks cool. Look at that. I'm looking down the dock. The home point has been updated. Oh, that's a park ranger. So what this place is called is it's called Chena Lakes. Now, when I show you this footage, you're going to see that there is like one lake. It's all connected. I didn't know that. And so that's some of the awesome benefits of like using a drone is because you can just sit here and literally look around and see stuff from a different perspective that you've never seen before. Took a little break from droning and we're on our way to another location, and we actually stopped at a place called the Naughty Shop. Now, the Naughty Shop is made with a specific kind of tree. I can't remember what it is, but it has all these weird knots in it and it looks something like this. So this is like naturally part of the tree and it's literally like everything. So I'm gonna take you around, show you what they have. So you know what's actually really weird about this place?
Zachary!
is they have taxidermied animals. So they have like foxes, ptarmigans, other foxes, an otter, a doll sheep, a bear, a black bear. I used to sit in here and think, like, if you stared at them, they would start to come alive. Like almost like a Night at the Museum before Night at the Museum was even a thing. Look at all these lynx just hanging out. There's a caribou, there's a little weasel eating a ptarmigan right there. Some more ptarmigan. A wolf. Coyotes up there. A wolverine or badger or whatever that is. Oh yeah, there's an owl up there. Deer, Canadian goose. This little guy right here. All right, so I don't know if I'm actually gonna use the drone right now, because look at the sky. Not good, and it's super windy. Oh, it's windy. Oh, it's real windy. Mm-hmm. Look at this.
Uh-oh.
I got dust in my eyes. There's dust coming off the ground.
Oh, look at the parking lot. Yep.
Look at the flag. Oh, man. Oh, look it. Oh, geez.
Well, the
I'm not here for a long time. I'm here for a good time. Foreshadowing! Zing! Isaac, you ready to catch it? Oh, we're having some trouble.
Oh, it sits all sideways.
Start recording now. Uh-oh.
Got it.
We're getting some shots. We're getting some shots.
Uh-oh.
Is it coming back?
It's coming back.
Is it coming back?
It's struggling.
It's coming.
Jack, I'm going to lower that.
I might want to lower that.
It's coming.
There.
Oh, easy, bud.
There she goes.
Let's go sport mode. Let's go 40 miles an hour.
Oh my gosh, are you kidding me right now?
Hey,
Woo! It just went like this.
Look at that.
It legit just went like that.
Oh, nice shot.
Max motor speed reached. Uh-oh.
You're over water.
We're gonna come back. We're coming back.
Mayday.
We're coming back.
Uh-oh.
What?
She said not good things. Where's it at? Where's the tree?
Coming in hot.
There she is.
We're coming in hot.
Heads up, we're still in sport mode. Oh.
Coming in hot.
I didn't know there was a sport mode. Okay, there it is. Land it.
Tight.
Hi, guys. Okay, so my brother's getting some B-roll shots of the old river here. Oh, he actually might be actually getting pictures of it. It's pretty cool. It's actually really, really pretty night, and the current is like super fast right now. Holy moly. Don't fall in!
Huh?
Nothing.
No.
Defensive. Am I just supposed to point the camera at you?
Yeah.
This is horrible weather. There's
well,
no color.
Well, the storm's brewing.
There's no color.
That's crazy.
You fall in? See ya! We're gonna see how deep this is. Yeet! No, I'm just kidding. I would die. Okay.
Oh.
Oh yeah, that you're not coming up from that. That's just you're sucked under the undertow. Alright, so it's raining and I'm trying to set up a time lapse. We're gonna use this to cover the camera and hopefully it'll come out good. We have to stand out here for like 3 minutes and it's already thundering and it's already raining around me.
Okay, they're out there looking for Jessica's fingernail. With the back end of my car thing because it's pouring rain.
Isaac, where are you? Okay, I'm out of it.
They're looking for her fake fingernail.
Isaac! Oh my god.
Zach, Isaac, don't get soaked.
Isaac, get away from the road. I thought
I scooped out kind of far. Oh! Get it!
This is what it looks like now. So.
Did you tell him we found it?
Yeah, mom found the ring, or the whatever it's called.
The nail.
Mom found the nail.
2 seconds out.
Two seconds out. We were out there in 18 hours. This is what it looks like. Good job, team.
Good job.
You're super dark.
Did you get the thing into the car?
Oh, I didn't get that.
Did they get the plastic thing?
Anybody else get it?
The black thing?
No. Yeah, I didn't get it.
I didn't get it.
What?
I'm just kidding. I got it.
Claro.
Can't you look
yes,
and see
I got it.
I knew we got it.
And we all saw it.